Ale akcja widzowie w poprzednim odcinku była. Ja pierchuper. Moi drodzy, oczywiście kontynuujemy sobie Batmana, kolejny odcinek. Ja tylko na samym starcie przypomnę o łapkach w górę i komentarzu oraz subskrypcji, że możecie wpaść, linki w opisie są. To bardzo pomaga, wiecie. Ale akcja była.
I know. Come on. Stay here, okay? Just don't move.
I'm fine. I just need to get back out.
That might work on your butler, but I'm not buying that crap. Stay there. Shit. You're lucky you were wearing that suit. You know that was stupid, right?
What?
Showing up at that train depot. Taking on their leader alone. Repeat after me, Bruce. I am not invincible, and painkillers do not solve the problem. You weren't gonna take them down on your own. They would have killed you.
It's not that bad. I've been through worse.
Funny. Any worse, and you'd be sent home in a body bag. I don't think you're getting very far with a shoulder like this.
Oh, great.
You can stay here until morning. Not that I owe you
Widzowie.
anything. After the debate,
Nie
I'd say
spierdolę
we're
nam
even.
tego. Obiecuję, obiecuję. Nie zepsuję tego. Przysięgam.
You can have the couch until morning. Then I'm done owing you favors. Probably best to lie low for now anyway. I don't want the children of Arkham finding this place. I had it handled, you know. With their leader. I had a plan. Really didn't need you swooping in and messing it up.
Didn't know you either. I was trying to help you.
I was there tracking the children of Arkham. I had no idea you'd be there.
Must have been quite the surprise.
Yeah. Yeah, it was.
That was gonna be my ticket out of here. One last job to get the goons off my back. So much for that. Thanks again, Bats.
Just leave town, help me take them down. Huh.
There is another way out. We can take them down together.
Wouldn't that be cute? The dynamic duo fighting crime.
Being serious.
I know. Things have a habit of not working out for me on the duo front.
Jesteśmy milionerami, możemy jej po prostu zapłacić za pomoc.
Oh, look who's back.
Że teraz pewnie nie jesteśmy, ale... Tak możliwe, że będziemy.
Hey, little one.
Możemy powiedzieć, że damy jej milion czy coś.
Okay, she really doesn't like you.
It's harmless. Harmless? Niegroźna? No one likes me. Feeling mutual. No to znaczy mutual. Dobra, nic nie mówmy.
I don't think she's intimidated. Nice try, though. Cut it out. This really hasn't been your week, has it?
You think? I lost my company, my reputation, and I find out my father was...
Just like everyone else. They've all got something to hide, Bruce. Every last one of them. Even the so-called good guys. There's always something just beneath the... surface.
You're wrong. There are good people out there, honest people.
Care to introduce me to one?
Yeah.
Come on, Bruce. Even you.
Ja Bruce, ja Eric. Ja Cox.
Those things you hide from the world. and won't let anyone else see?
You don't trust me, I'm honest with you, my secret doesn't hurt anybody.
Yeah, well, the difference is my secret doesn't hurt anybody.
Then you're better than most. You're a good man, Bruce.
Yeah, of course.
But good men don't lie with thieves. I know what I am. No noble intentions. Just the thrill of breaking what they say can't be broken. Knowing there's no safe I can't crack. No fortress I can't infiltrate. Proving I can.
You're just listing all the things I like about you.
Now you've ruined it.
What?
Nothing. I've stolen from corrupt jerks like Hill, but...
Spierdoliłem wszystko?
I've taken plenty from good people, too.
Myślałem, że dobrze, widzowie.
For what? Some shiny new toys and a crappy apartment on the edge of town?
Zajebisty jest apartment.
High is nice, but it wears off. Then you look around and see... nothing. So you get back out there. Try and chase that feeling down. But it never amounts to anything, really.
I know what you mean. You are not alone. I like it there. Here. I like it here.
I think the place has charm.
What's charming about it? The leak in the ceiling or the dirty underwear on the floor?
It's not what I meant.
Dobra, teraz trzeba to przeanalizować. Tak. You have the wrong idea. Masz zły pomysł. Odpada. Kiss her forehead. Pocałuj jej czoło. Romantycznie. This is nice. To jest fajne. To nie wiem, czy powinniśmy to mówić. Na moim miejscu bym to przemilczał. Ale wiem, że zajebiecie mnie, ktokolwiek ogląda ten odcinek, więc... Jestem przekonany, że każdy chce, żebym kiknął kiss her forehead, więc po prostu to zrobię.
I was hoping for something more than that.
Dobra, widzowie. Mamy to. Znaczy, wy to macie. Ja to bym po prostu se siedział, no ale...
I'll make it up to you. Do I have to do all the work myself? Or are you gonna undo this for me?
Ja pierdolę, widzowie!
Let me help you.
It's what you do best, isn't it? Are you trying to tease me, Bats?
Is it working?
Ja cię chwycę, ale knaga. Dobra, widzowie, nie chcę mi się odpalać kamery na razie. No sobie jem w sumie. Wiecie, kamera to nie jest taka łatwa sprawa, to zawsze trzeba dobrze wyglądać. No tak se nagrywa życinek. Upierdolony od sosu. Zajebiście.
Morning, Alfred.
Oh, thank goodness. I was worried. I hadn't heard from you. I didn't know what happened if you were...
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to worry you, Alfred.
Well, I'm just glad you're okay. I always fear the day you don't come home, Bruce.
I know, Al.
Where are you, anyway?
I stayed at Selena's last night.
Oh. Well, that certainly explains it.
You got something to say, Alfred?
I'm not judging you.
Sounded like you were.
I wouldn't dream of it. While you're there, this might be a good opportunity to learn more about Miss Kyle. After all, we really don't know anything about her. See what you can find lying around. If she's trustworthy, you may not have another chance.
She let me into her home. I'm not going to go snooping around in her personal belongings.
I understand. Merely a suggestion. At the very least, you can find that grapple gun of yours.
Right. That might be harder than you'd think. She doesn't share your love of organization.
Yes, well, I'll see you back at home, Bruce.
Dobra, widzowie. No wam, nagrywanie bez kamerki jest OP.
There you are. I hope she didn't break anything.
A, zostawimy jej, co? Look at that. Nie wiem, czy my tak powinniśmy.
Vacation spots are just marks on her burglary checklist.
Free agent, open. Kurwa, tu jest full piece na grzanie kaloryfery, a tu nic cieplej nie jest. Co jest? Już 2 godziny grzeje. Mac of bagels?
It looks alright to me. Nothing growing, at least. At least she's got the essentials.
O. Jo, cię chwycę, ale tik.
Harvey.
Hey. I brought breakfast. Can I come in?
I don't know if that's such a good idea.
Just for a minute. I really need to talk to you. If you want me to go, I'll go. But I have to get this out. Bruce? What the...
Seriously?
What are you doing here?
Have a seat, Harvey.
No! I don't...
Kurwa. Nie wytrzymie zaraz.
Need to sit down.
No one of...
Tell me what is going on.
I just came by to check on Selena.
What, with your pants off?
Back off, Harvey.
Don't! Don't touch me!
Harvey.
I thought I would come here and...
Harvey.
So stupid! God, I should have known. I should have known that you would do this to me. You were just using me, weren't you?
This isn't... I'm sorry about this.
I don't care about you. No one does. I shouldn't have come.
Harvey, I'm sorry.
For what?
No, ja wiem. We have nothing to be sorry for. To jest ciężka sytuacja, no. No pewnie, że nie.
He will not be able to protect you.
And I don't need him to.
Harvey.
Just get out of here, Harvey.
What happens when the children of Arkham come for him? You think you won't get caught in the crossfire? They're coming for all of us. He can't stop them.
I can handle them. She'll be fine. You need to leave.
I can handle the children of Arkham.
Of course. Yeah, Bruce Wayne can do anything. Everything Harvey couldn't. He thinks he's so much better.
Not that bit.
I'm sorry.
What the hell is going on with you?
On tak cały czas, no nie?
Harvey has been weak. He's been afraid. always depending on everyone else to save him. Like a child.
Huh?
You stop it!
What the shit?
Now you see, these aren't your friends. They aren't going to help you.
What?
Harvey.
What?
All right, now you've got 2 seconds.
Or what? Harvey won't be pushed around anymore. No, he's gonna make them pay. Everyone who thought they could hurt him and get away with it. Starting with you. Both of you!
You're gonna pick that up.
Oh, am I?
Bring, yes. Bring it on. Calm down. Calm down, nigdy nie działa. I don't want to fight you.
You are.
Harvey, you are our friend. We don't want to fight you.
And what if I do?
Oh.
Jesus, Harvey.
No dobra.
Of course, gotta be fair about this. Can't play favorites. They both deserve it. One way or another.
Coś mi się wełbie.
How about we flip for it?
This isn't funny.
No. No, it really isn't. Selena. Looks like you're first.
Yeah, always getting in the middle of things.
Stay the hell away from me.
The call's already been made.
Harvey.
Ciekawe, czy to by się potoczyło inaczej, jeżeli byśmy nie weszli.
No, I don't want to hurt you. This isn't. They turned their backs on you.
O kurwa. Harvey.
Harvey, put the knife down.
Myziomki. Myziomki.
He's gonna hurt someone. You know we can take him out.
Dobra.
Have you lost your mind?
Beat him down.
No.
Wear him down. Wear him down. Co to znaczy wear him down? Beat him up. Wear him down. Sprowadź go na ziemię. Połóż go na ziemię. Beat him up. Albo zbij go na kwaśne jabłka. No nie, no gleba, gleba.
Harvey, you need to calm down.
What are you doing?
No going back now.
O kurwa. On się sam zrozjebie.
Come on, Harvey, that's enough.
No, mówię, że sam.
Oh God. Please. I don't want to be alone, Bruce. Please, not with him.
My kumple, co?
I can't. Oh God, I can't listen to him.
You're not alone. We're right here.
Okay. Yeah, I am. I am. I am. My fault.
Harvey, don't.
Bruce, I don't think we can help him.
Co ty pierdolisz?
Not on our own.
It's just me. It's just me. It's just me. It's just me.
I think we can help. I won't abandon him. To chyba znaczy, że go nie opuszczę, prawda?
He's my friend, tak. Selena. I'm not going
tak mi się wydaje.
He needs professional help. Help you can't give him.
It's okay, Bruce. I'll go. I don't deserve your help.
No nie, no idziemy.
Go off with your tail between your legs.
Co?
I'm sorry.
Nie no, idziemy, so idziemy, idziemy.
Harvey!
Idź, bo nie wytrzymie zaraz.
So much for this place. I'm not gonna stick around and wait for him to come back. Thought it would be a while before I had to move again.
A mówiłem, nie ruchać. Mówiłem, to zawsze przynosi problemy. Zacznę. Byłoby se spokojnie poleżeć, to nie. To dla widza zrobiłem, co zrobiłem. You can handle him. I agree. You are running away.
Wishful thinking.
Nie wiem, nic.
I'm not sure I'm gonna find another place with this kind of private access. Ugh. Maybe I'll live on a boat. Kidding. Yeah. That means you too. We won't go far.
Gotham not safe for... Dobrze, zatrzymałem. Gotham not safe for you? Homestay at Wayne Manor? Możemy jej to zaproponować chyba, nie? Nie wiem co znaczy, ale... To chyba u nas.
Come stay with me.
I don't know.
There's plenty of space. Alfred could set up a guest room for you.
A, no przecież my mamy dom na 30 tysięcy osób.
Think about it.
Mam wrażenie zawsze, że...
Great.
Że kawę, którą piję, to piję zawsze z zeplutym mlekiem.
I'm supposed to announce my resignation at a press event today. Somehow try to appear happy that Oswald Cobblepot is taking my job.
Sounds like an opportunity.
How do you mean?
They screwed you out of your own company. You have all this information that could bring them down, and they're handing you a live mic. So use it. Don't be their puppet.
Maybe you're right. This could be my chance to expose Oswald for who he really is. Let Gotham know he's a part of the Children of Arkham.
Exactly. You better get going. I've got some packing to do.
The offer still stands.
Sounding better and better by the minute.
Ciężko mi się zawsze odgrywa takie gierki z tego względu, że ciężko jest podjąć decyzję. To znaczy, jak mam patrzeć z perspektywy, ja jestem tą osobą, ta osoba ma podjąć decyzję, ja nie jestem tą osobą, tylko patrzę jak osoba podejmuje decyzję. Ja podejmuję decyzję dla widza, ja podejmuję decyzję jak ja chcę, ja podejmuję decyzję taktycznie. To jest wszystko zawsze dla mnie, tu się mieszam, bo ja, wiecie, każdy, wiadomo, że u babci zachowasz się inaczej jak na pogrzebie, to tak samo na YouTubie zachowasz się zupełnie inaczej niż w prawdziwym życiu. Więc ciężko mi jest jakby wybrać odpowiednią ścieżkę wyboru, więc tak sobie trochę...
And please, Bruce, try to be on your best behavior.
The very best. Wouldn't want to bring any more shame to the Wayne family name, now would we?
Yes, I know
it's unfair to ask this of you, but please, right now, your reputation, your entire legacy, depends on your cooperation. Get through today, and I can help you. I can convince the board to bring you back. It might not be CEO, but it will be something. A step to regaining what you're being forced to give up.
This is for my legacy, not for you.
This.
I play along, I won't do it.
What is best for Gotham.
Nie wiem, jeszcze się zastanowię, przemilczę to.
Hopefully you find your voice at the podium.
Bruce, what's your opinion of the Shiner? Regina wanted me to cover it up with makeup. She doesn't think it looks very dignified. But here I think it's a fine display of what the moral high ground looks like.
Mr. Cobblepot.
All in good fun, honestly. A thrown punch is just water under the bridge. Right, Bruce? Boys are just being boys and all of that. No hurt feelings, I'm sure.
I have no dignity.
Bruce just didn't like losing the office.
I don't know, the black eye's a good look for you, Oz.
Really?
Yeah. Shows off just how delightfully punchable that face of yours really is.
Bruce! It's time. Bruce, I'm going to introduce you and then
you're... No i teraz czeka nas ciężka decyzja, mi się wydaje, bo... Kurwa, co mam zrobić? W sensie, nie wiem, no mówię chyba, co?
Good morning, everyone. And thank you for being here.
Zajebiste jest to, Aisty.
Kozackie
jest. Nie wiem. Tylko na chwilę. To jest czas na reklamę i dzisiejszego sponsora, Aisty. Produkcji... Kurwa, nie mam zielonego pojęcia. Nawet tu nie ma firmy. Iced Tea Produkcji, Iced Tea chyba. Coś, nie. A chciałem powiedzieć, że jest tak. Słodkie, sztuczne, zajebiście dobre. I tanie. Chyba. Takie są najlepsze, słuchajcie. Tanie Iced Tea za złoty 50 kiedyś były. Wielki taki karton był. Za 2 złote w Tesco. To był Iced Tea, piękne. Takie są najlepsze. Myślę, że jest to dość zabawne.
Nie,
I know who you really are, Oz. And I'm gonna expose you.
Oh, knowing and proven are two very different things, Bruce. This is just a first step towards making things right. Soon enough, it'll be Cobblepot Industries, Cobblepot Medical, and Cobblepot Tech on tops of buildings, and you, Waynes, will be what you should have been all along. A forgotten footnote. Cobblepot will come to mean the future of Gotham. And Wayne will be a soaring...
What happens to my company is up to the board. I think you're a little deluded about the type of power you're gonna have.
All in good time, all in good time. It's amazing the sort of patience I've developed over the years. Oh, I forgot to mention, I did some digging, and you know how old Hill admitted he had your mom and dad killed? I found out why he did it. Oh yeah, and I'll tell you the story, but only if you say, pretty please. It's quite the page, Turner. I'm sure you're just dying to hear it.
I know you're lying, Oswald. You don't know anything.
I wouldn't lie about this, I promise. Story's too good for that. Buzz out yourself.
And now, Bruce Wayne would like to say a few words.
Remember, enjoy yourself, Bruce. After all, you never know how much time you really have left.
Yet I'm worth stepping down. I've been forcing to lie. This is involuntary. Kurwa. Ale to jest ciężkie gówno. No niby powinniśmy powiedzieć, ale... Wiecie... Nie powinniśmy skulić ogon. Jak potulny piesek, aż w końcu upierdolić właścicielowi jajca. No ale... Pierdolę.
I've been asked here today to lie to you, to regurgitate a script prepared by the company, all to hide the fact that I have been forced out. But I won't do that. I will not lie to save face.
One moment, folks.
Wydupcaj mnie stąd.
Try that again, and I'll call security.
I know what my father did. I know how much he hurt you. But I am nothing like him. His actions are his own.
Stop trying to save face.
Pierre Stunt, I worry for the future.
I worry for the future of Wayne Enterprises. The decisions made in the next few days will be critical in shaping what that future will be.
Careful, Bruce.
My replacement, Oswald Cobblepot, is a member of the Children of Arkham. They control his every move.
Security!
Step back, Mr. Wayne.
That was quite a show you put on, Bruce.
My apologies, folks. Please forgive me, Mr. Wayne. Everyone, I for one completely understand his behavior today.
Nice statement. The press seemed to eat it up. I rather enjoyed it myself. Not that it'll change it.
I did what I could.
I did what I felt was right.
Yeah, well, someone has to. I just didn't think it'd be you.
Ta laska to jest gołs.
Dropped your pen.
That's not...
Co?
You feel that? That's the drug taking hold of you.
Dokładnie jak to powiedziałem, to nam to wstrzepiła, co? Już myślałem, że my kumple i że my ten.
You? You're with the Children of Arkham.
No, I am the Children of Arkham. I think it's time you knew my real name.
I am Lady Arkham. And you already know the Penguin?
Look at him up there, taking everything that should belong to you.
mocking you, the smug, insignificant bastard. He thinks he can get away with it. Because none of them know who he really is. They wouldn't believe you if you told them.
And if we can just get one more round of applause for our friend, the man of the hour, Bruce Wayne!
I don't want to fight him. Arrest Vicky Vale. She dragged me.
Ouch. Someone's a little touchy, it seems.
It would be so easy to get rid of him. Who else will deliver justice?
Proszę, nie. Moi drodzy, mamy podsumowanie epizodu trzeciego. Did you help Montoya or Major Dent? Czy pomogliśmy Montoi, czy pomogliśmy Majorowi Dentowi? Choose to back up Harvey and let Montoya face danger alone. Okej. Okay. Czyli ja i 39% graczy. Już nie pamiętam, która to była decyzja tam na dachu. Możliwe, że ta na dachu. Idziemy dalej. Did you punch Oswald? Ty 32% graczy tylko byli sprowokowani, by uderzyć Oswalda. Większość nie była. Did you, czy poprosiłeś Luciana, żeby został w Wayne Enterprise? No i też w mniejszości dużej jestem. Ty. Śmieszne, że w tamtych się zgadzałem, a teraz w dużej. Spędę night. Ja i 90% graczy spędziła noc z Seliną. Nie dziękujcie, ale normalnie to bym nie chciał, ale. No, czy byłem dla niego. Czy pobiłem Harvey'a, czy jednak na spokojnie? Ja i 85% graczy stwierdziło, że chillera, spokojnie, tylko 15% graczy go zbiło. No i tak to, słuchajcie, się prezentuje. No, jestem w, no nie wiem, czy w większości, na pewno w tych krytycznych decyzjach to w zdecydowanej większości, ale tak generalnie to jednak w sporej mniejszości. Nie wiem, czy to dobrze, czy to źle, bo jednak, wiecie, nie wiem w sumie. To chyba dobrze, bo jest tyle pewnie ludzi nagrało tego Batmana, że fajnie mieć się jakieś inne decyzje podejmować. Mam nadzieję, że te decyzje faktycznie były inne od ludzi, którzy może oglądaliście wcześniej albo coś takiego. Moi drodzy, ale to oczywiście zobaczymy sobie później w następnym odcinku. A odcinki, słuchajcie, są jutro, bo odcinki, co? Odcinki są codziennie, czyli też jutro o godzinie 16, więc serdecznie zapraszam. Moi drodzy, łapki w górę, komentarze oraz subskrypcje. Link do drugiego kanału oraz Instagrama macie w opisie, też do Twitcha możecie zafollowować, dać lajka i tak dalej, i tak dalej. Miłego dnia, rozmiłej nocy, do zobaczenia, trzymajcie się ciepło, cześć.